Live, local, late breaking. This is WBAL TV 11 News at 5.
We begin this hour with breaking news first reported on WBALTV.com.
Anne Arundel County Executive John Leopold has been indicted tonight by a grand jury on salacious allegations that he used his county paid for police security detail to escort him to have sex with a county employee. I-Team lead investigative reporter Jay Miller is live in the newsroom with the late breaking details. Jane.
Donna, this is the indictment. It was returned by an Anne Arundel County grand jury. It lists four counts of misconduct in office and one count of fraudulent misappropriation. The indictment charges that 2 to 3 times a week in 2010, Leopold instructed his county police security detail to drive him to parking lots and then wait for him while he got into another car and had sex with another county employee. Essentially, the indictment suggests the police served as lookouts for his sexual encounters. Twice, the indictment says, during hospital stays for back surgery, Leopold had a police officer work overtime to prevent one girlfriend from meeting his live-in girlfriend. The overtime costs more than $10,000. Leopold is also accused of using the security detail as his campaign staff during the 2010 election to pick up checks from contributors and take Leopold around so he could tear down the campaign signs of his opponent. And there's more. Leopold, the indictment says, also used his security detail to tend to his urinary catheter after that back surgery. The state prosecutor is handling this case. Emmett Davitt issued a statement this afternoon saying, quote, public officials criminally abuse their public trust when they treat public resources as their own property and public personnel as their personal servants, end quote. We will have much more on this, including response from the county executive. You can read the indictment in its entirety on WBALTV.com. Click on iTeam. Reporting live for now from the newsroom, I'm Jane Miller, WBAL TV 11 News.